This is interesting. We can apparently no longer buy the monsters we need. All we can do now is try to breed them.